Did it start? Are we recording? Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and tonight we are going to be building part of my auto chop. I'm going to attempt to try to get this thing to work. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. Anyhow, we're also going to make a little storage shed for all this stuff, kind of clean up the base a little bit. Nothing too big tonight. I might even add another layer to the old tower here, because as you can see, it is starting to get full. I mean, I've got names everywhere. There's still some space, but lots of space to, oops, that's still first floor. There we go. Nope, still on the first floor. Darn it. Yeah, that's not working correctly. Come here. There we go. As we can see, lots of names on here. And, one more floor. There we go. Anyhow, yeah, I got a message the other day from one of the fans going, why are you not making any videos of yourself? And the reason was I wasn't getting very many hits for it. Like, I didn't have much engagement on me playing these. So I've just been concentrating on the new first looks, and I've been looking at the Let's Play. So if you guys are interested, I will go ahead and do this video tonight and tell me down in the comments, yes, no, keep doing this, don't do this, and I'll listen to you. Absolutely. What is that? I don't need that. Go away. There. Code, what's your other account name? No. I'm not going to tell you guys what my other account name is. That's why it's an anonymous account name. All right. There was a random axe there. That might have been from me dropping it, but I don't remember. Anyhow, we've got to get some cleanup going here. Come on. Down, over. Whoops. Too much. Oh, my gosh. Here, just drop it. Drop it. Turn left. Right. Also, can I help? No, I've got to clean up my own messes. Thanks for the offer, though. I appreciate it. And okay, this is good. So, yeah, have an idea. Not sure if it's going to work or not, but I got to move the table and get all this stuff out of the way. Actually, no, I don't have to move the table. Let's move this. We're going to move this over here. You. Nope. Wrong one. Come here. There we go. Move you. You're going to go right here. There we go. Just going to kind of move this stuff all out of the way. Here. Come on. Move. There we go. You are a YouTuber too. Nice. Cool. Not right now, dude. Just trying to move some stuff out of the way here. Hold on. Oh, I can't reach that. All right. Stand right next to it like that. And there we go. E. Move. Over here. Done. And you come with me. Move. Over here. Done. Nope, too short. Okay, fine. Finish. Okay. So what my idea is, this is too close. This is too close to for anything. So I'm going to move this over at least one more section, and we're going to have long logs come in, but instead of like trying to do anything with lasers or anything like that, I'm going to put a pressure plate at the end, and then underneath it, I'm going to put another conveyor belt going onto that conveyor belt. So hopefully that makes sense. Like this. Hold on. Come here. Rotate. That's not gonna fit. Here. Okay. Go off to the side for a second. You stay there. You. Come with me. Move. And right there. There we go. Oh. Itchy nose. Testing. Testing. Hello? Ooh, don't tap that. Okay. Gonna move. We're gonna put this right here. Ooh. Come on. Right there. Sweet. And then move. Thank you. Big smiley face. Is it? I can't grab it yet. All right. Let's move this off to the side. There we go. I can destroy these. Or I can move them. Let's try that again. E, destroy. E, destroy. E, destroy. I was going to start a timer, but you know what? Let's not start a timer. Let's just go. Let's just play. Because I haven't been making many videos on this account. So, see how much you guys enjoy the straight play. I am not going to be able to get this. Darn it. Alright, B. Do I have another incline? No, that's just a conveyor. What about that one? No, just a conveyor. Okay. What is this? Just a conveyor. Oh, there's one. Hello, you. I was looking for you. Move. I got a ball. Yay. All right. Come here. Get on there. Get on there. Not working. Okay. Maybe I need to move. Here, you. Come here. I have plans for you. Now. Move. Let's zoom out. See if I can do it. Zoomed out here. By the way, I don't like the building system on this thing. On Lumber Tycoon 2. Oh. See how it just dropped it right there? Why did you just drop it? Ah, darn it. Okay. You. Come here. Move. Let's move the table. You. Move. You should do a vid with your two kids, please. I've done a couple. There we go. So that should drop the wood off onto there. E. Move. Thank you. I gotta move it for a second. It's kinda in the way. Oh, no it's not. Got it. Sweet. I can't pick it up. Come on, dude. Oh, there we go. Yay. I can just barely grab it. Oh, so heavy. I've got to build storage. This is another one. Thank you, dude. Thank you. That's awesome. Furious Destroyer. Hit it with your axe. Oh. There we go. There we go. Sweet. Good. Why do I have two alpha axes? Oh, that's right. Okay. I gotta go put those away real quick. Wait, reload, please? No, I'm not gonna reload real quick. Hold on. Alright, let's go ahead and drop these. By the way, an alpha axe is not better than the rookie axe, just so you know. I know there's a lot of arguments about it. It's not better. it is an original axe, which is why it's a collectible, during the alpha stage of the game. Beta was during the beta stage of the game. Silver is what replaced both alpha and betas. What are those? Basic and steel. Okay. Let's move this over to here. There we go. Now you move. Hi. Jump. Jump. There we go. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have this stuff move, rotate. It's going to be coming in like this. There we go. And if it's too long, it will hit the back here and activate a chop saw that I stick right there. Come here, chop saw. Move. Go move you out of the way. Maybe. This way you guys can make an automatic cutter without having to go across to get a laser. Because you guys saw how badly I had problems just because of everything that was going on. Code reload. Okay. Okay. Whoa, what was that? You made a sinister long plank. That is awesome. That is a first for me. I've never seen a sinister long plank before. So cool. Alright. Let's see. Reload. I haven't done this in a while. Load. And yes. Reload. Code, are you recording? Yes. I've been recording. Big smiles. Alright, where do we want to load next?
I say we load right over here because this is one of the best places.
Blink. Goodbye. Code, it's my first time playing with Lumber Tycoon 2. You sweet. Hello, YouTube. Come see my shop. Okay. Let's go check out your shop, dude. Where's your shop? Pulp. Paul P5. I'll give you a discount for Sinister Wood. No thanks. Big smiley face. Shotgun. Boing. Oi. Okay, I'm checking out your shop. Hold on, dude. That is a lot of blue wood. Not so much redwood. Some blue items. Very nice. Lots of sinister and glow wood. Nice, nice. Some chop saws. Nice furniture. Little house. Got some countertop space. And boom. Nice. Got some fire axes. Beta box. Oh, that's kind of cool. Hey, look. It's cell phone signal. Very cool, dude. Nice. Thanks for stopping by. Anytime, dude. Okay. Back to what I was doing. Coffee. All right. We want this to be just straight across. So let's move here. Good. You. Move. Right there. Finished. And you. Come with me. Move. Psst. You're Thanks. Love you guys. You know I do. I actually enjoyed having lots of people on the base and just kind of hanging out. It's fun. I know a lot of you guys are like, why do you always play with so many people? I've seen the comments. So the reason why is because I enjoy the social part of the game just as much as I enjoy the solo part of the game. So if I've got a whole bunch of people running around my base, like, that's fun to me. I love that. I'm going to make sure that there's more than enough room for every type of log. Nice. Move this. Right. Oh. There. Nice. So this is going to come down here like this. Uh-oh. Maybe not. Every single one of those is reversed. On. Perfect. You, come with me. Move. Ooh. Excuse me. I think I burped in the microphone. How rude. Like that. Oh, nope, that's not gonna work. See how far down that bar went? All right, let's move that back. Let's grab this here. Come with me. You need to be up here. Oh, come here. Whoa. Up here like this. That should give you a little bit of distance. And we're gonna engage one more. Move. Guys, get back. He's doing something. What are you building there, Code? I'm building awesomeness. Actually, I don't know. This could, like, completely bomb and never work. But if it works, then it's going to be awesome. Look out, guys. Look out, dude. Right in the way. Just kidding. Come on. Get up there. Excuse me, dude. Okay, guys. Okay, seriously. Hop down. Okay, I've got to move this over right. Oh, I almost had it. Did you see it? Oh, was that okay? Yeah, that'll work. That's perfect. All right, now my plate. Where'd my plate go? Come here, you. Move. And rotate, turn. Whoops. Move, turn. Oh. Nice. Guys, calm down. No, you're fine. Okay, let's rotate, turn, rotate. Kind of like a cheap wood detector, so he's got the right idea. Rotate. No, I didn't want to rotate that. I want to turn. No, turn, rotate. I can't tell which direction. Yep, it's upside down. All right, let's move. turn. There we go. And rotate. And turn one time. There we go. I want the wire coming out the backside here. And E. Perfect. All right, let's move this wire. I'm gonna need a signal sustain, aren't I? All right. What's this? What is this? Is this, this is signal sustain. That's what I want. Move. No. Do I want a signal delay or a signal sustain? I can't remember which one I want. We're going to stick this one on there. Turn. That's good. Right there. Nope, nope. That was a rotate. Ah. Which way are you going there, buddy? Alright. Stick it right there. That's upside down. Which I guess it doesn't really matter as long as it's going the right way. Turn, turn. E. There we go. Okay. So the signal is going to go in the back, come out the front. And E. Move. E. You're going to come up to here. Okay. Need to bump you again, dude. Please move away from building area. The yellow zone is for loading and unloading of passengers only. Oh, is it gonna work? Yeah, there it goes. Oop, 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 oop. Right there. Perfect. Finished. Now, is that what I wanted? Maybe it is. I can't remember. All right. Stick this all the way up. There we go. Yeah, that's what I want. Sweet. Oh, come here. Move. Finished. Finished. Yes. Yes, the masterpiece is complete. And I didn't use any lasers. That's amazing. All right. So let's move this right here. All right. So I need to turn, 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 turn. Nope. Rotate. Turn. Nope. Rotate. Turn. Turn. Rotate, turn, rotate, turn. I don't know which way it goes. All right. And it's hard because I made it out of green wood. Ah, silly. Okay. Rotate. Okay, there we go. I want to turn, rotate, rotate, rotate. There we go. That's what I wanted. No, it isn't. Turn, turn, turn. There we go. Just like that. And I'll stick it right here. There we go. Oh, there we go. That way it gives it a little bit of a push towards that direction. Cool. Let's try it out. Now my life is complete. Code, what are you doing? I know I'm not talking to you guys. I do apologize. But I wanted some awesomeness tonight, and I think I might have achieved it. Maybe. By the way, there's probably somebody out there that's going to go, hey, you watched one of my videos and figured that out. No, I didn't. Okay, this was me, like, sleeping and having ideas of how to do this without the laser. One of the other ideas that I had was sticking, like, a ramp that you could drive up. And this is just an idea. Have a ramp that you could drive up, right, and park on top, and have your res plate for that same truck on the opposite side like this. So what you do is hop out of the truck, hit the res button, the truck disappears, all the logs drop down into like a little chute into one of these automatic things. That way you could actually take off and start going to get more wood. Yeah, it was an idea. All right, let's see if this works. There it goes.
Please work, please work. New. Oh no, that will not do.
Oh no, is that gonna, that's gonna be a pain, isn't it? Oops. Darn it, I didn't mean to make a long plank. Now my life is complete now that I've been sawed in half by my... Sorry. I didn't mean to saw you in half. That was my bad. Code, that is a genius idea. Well, thank you. I don't want monkey face. I want smiley face. There we go. Now, one thing I will do, and one thing I will say, is this has got to move over. That or I need to make a second plate right there. Maybe I'll do a second plate. Should I do a second plate? Should I make a second plate? Just in case. Meh. Let's start planking. Well, I planned on building a little storage thingy. Hold on. Let's try this again. I want to make sure it actually works. Oh, oh, oh. People, people. Only smart people would have this base. What? It's not true. Anybody could have my kind of base. There we go. All right, let's try this again. It goes off the end. Uh-oh. It's still... Oh, that's a horrible auto chopper. Ugh, what a horrible idea, Code. Looks like it's got a couple of bugs to work out, but for the most part, I got it working. Tell you what, let's take this, move it off. We'll stick it somewhere over here for now. That's fine. Well, let's grab another conveyor belt, just a regular conveyor belt. Do I not have any conveyor belts? I have no conveyor belts. I use them all over here. What was I thinking? Alright, you guys don't want to see the boring me just running over there to get a conveyor belt. So, hang tight, and I will be right back with a couple of conveyor belts and another plate. Okay, I'm back. I had a truck glitch out on me, so I had to reset the world, or the land. But we are reloaded, and we are ready to go. So, let's do... What is it, turn? Rotate, turn, rotate, rotate, rotate. There we go, like that. And we want to stick it right on there, like that. Oop, oop, hold on. Excuse me, excuse me. Maybe I'll just jump on your head. Come here, come here. There we go. Oop, missed it. I missed it. Move. Come on, get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Ooh. So glitchy. Come on, come on. Just barely. Oh, it jumped. Come on. Oh, yeah, there it is. Sweet. That way it's down a little bit and can start to catch. All right. I still feel like I need to push this over just a little bit. Let's go ahead and move this. I like where it was at, but let's do turn right there. Oops. Turn, turn, turn. Rotate, rotate, turn. Wow, that was perfect. Sweet. All right, move. And we're going to go right here. Oops. There we go. Right there. To right there. Finished. Sweet. All right. Log comes down, hits the thing. It's got a sustain on it. Hopefully it doesn't get stuck right there. Okay. There is a purchase going on screen, by the way. Can I buy an axe? Yes, I got an axe. 6K. Okay. I don't have a big elm tree to test with. Oh, there's one over there. That's a little ways away. Let's just try it with a little one. See what this does. Okay. There we go. Simulate long wood of some kind. That's a little crooked. Get rid of that. There we go. All right. On you go, buddy. Uses the green to push. Touch. Nice. Nice. Yes. That was perfect. Oh, that was sweet. Did you guys see that? That was awesome. I'm so happy. I am so happy. And I did it without the lasers. Yes. How about some lava wood? You guys want to go test the lava? Let's try lava. Let's go ahead and put this down for a second. All right, you stay down here because I don't want to lose you, precious. And you come with me. We're not going to get much, just a little bit. See what we can do with this thing. Going to have to Austin Powers it out of here. Can I shut that door? Oh, no. That's glitched. That's okay, though. Hopefully a boulder doesn't hit me. All right. Tell these guys. Be right back. Oh, man. I don't even know how long I've been playing. So, I hope it's not too long for you guys. If you enjoy this kind of video, let me know. And I can make a video just like this. I mean, just me sitting here talking and playing. But like I said, I really thought you guys weren't watching these, and I got a lot of complaints. I'm like, I'm sorry, I'll do it again, I promise. So Oh, that's good coffee. Good coffee. Whoa. He's like right there on the edge. Where is Code? Code is in the volcano. Doing feats of awesomeness. Whoa. Wait a second. What was that? Who lost axes on the volcano. Volcano. Do you want me to get them? How far down can I walk before it starts attacking me? Oh, right about there. All right, let's walk it. Come on, I've done the parkour. We can see the stuff. Can we pick it up? Nope. Omni-killer. Omni-killer. Do you want your axes? I don't know if he wants his axes or not. Maybe he wants his axes. He could be like, no, I put those there for a reason. Choppy chop chop. Come on. The people want to see. Come on. Flip. Actually, it goes down right there. Okay. Flip, 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 flip. Uppity up, up, up. Oop. Oop. About to drop it. Oh, watch it, watch it, watch it. Sorry. Throwing it down on people's heads. Omni, are you going for it? DJ, hi. Volcano. Wait, I've only got my truck with me. I don't have anything else. Wait, where's my truck? Where's my truck, dude? Where's my truck? Down there? Oh no, that's bad. Oh no. Shall we run it out and try it? Dude, you're not gonna make it. You are not gonna make it. I know he's trying. Oh, poor guy. Oh, it looked like he just got smashed by a boulder. Well, my truck just disappeared. Well, that's not good. Not good at all. Jump. Should I risk losing my axe? Well, I can try. Or is that my... That's my car down there, isn't it? No, it's somebody else's car. Maybe. Let's go jump. Okay. Code, I could drive you to your car. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Is this my car? Nope, that's blend... This is my tree, though. Boink. Hi, Code. Hi. All right. Let's drop my axe and reset. Yeah, I'm sure. Yay. That's okay. I'll be right back up there. Need to move that off. There we go. You. Come here. Come here. Boink. Come with me if you want to timber. Code reset. Yeah, I never reset. That's like a first for me in like a long time. He exploded! Smiley face. Oh, man. All right, I'm going to pause it until I get up there. Okay, we are back. The person in front of me has chopped some wood, but I think somebody else whitelisted them and gave them permission to grab the wood, because if you notice, it's got a big glitch delay on it. So I'm just trying to make my way around here. We're going to go test this out with my auto chopper and lava wood. Ooh, man. Oh, gosh. Gosh. Move it. Move. Oh, okay. All right. Just coast it down. Coast it down. Coast it down. Coast. I said coast. Oh, that is too fast. Ooh. Cannot turn at high speeds. Careful, dude. Careful. Careful. Ooh, 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 ooh. By the way, if you notice, I'm using that technique that was on Twitter again. It works really well. Okay. Last little section. Just have to drive it in. Drive it in. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I hit a piece of wood. There we go. Okay. Let's see if this works. Cross your fingers. This is going to be auto chopping with lava wood. There we go. Well, that just went straight in, didn't it? That didn't work at all. Here, let's go ahead and turn this on. And I will turn down the sound because the blades are going to be on. Oops, that's not what I want. I want to go to settings. There we go. Turn that off for a second. And it looks like it got stuck. That one went on in. Nice. Signal sustain worked. Nice. All right, let's keep going. Drop them in. Oh, come on, come on. Drop it in. Drop it. Drop. I'm just gonna drop all the wood in. Hope it works. Too laggy by. All right, come here. Oh, nice. It's like really glitchy. Well, at least it's chopping. We be chopping. Hey, that is a win on my part, I think. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. So now all I gotta do is figure out an auto loader. It works, genius. Thank you. And then all these little parts, just toss in straight here. Toss in. Because I don't have to worry about them going through the auto cutter. Oops. Nope, it looks like we got stuck. Something stuck. Let's see. There we go. And what are you doing? You look stuck. You might be too big. That's okay. Let's just move you over like that. At least I didn't have to sit there and chop, chop, chop it, right? Ooh, come on. You can get in there. You can get in there. Here, You're messing it up. You get in there.
No. It's too big.
All right, you come out for a second. You come over here. You're going to have to wait your turn. What got stuck here? That one got stuck. There you go. That was awesome. That was awesomeness at its best, and I think that's a good video. So, there we go. Last little piece. Done. Make sure those get in there. Get in there. Get up there. Come on. Get in there. There you go. That's right. No, you come back out here. There you go. You, in. Thank you. You, in. You, in. Like that. Oh, that's why. Blockages. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. You got through? How did you get through? Well, you're almost cut right there. Let's just do that. There you go. You come back in. Clog. The point of this was so we didn't have a clog, but I can understand those. You come here. Right there. There we go. Nicely done, guys. Oops. So now I got a mess of redwood to clean up. Let's go ahead and turn the music back up. Just because I like the background noise. Not that background noise. Alright, let's go turn off the chop saw. Ouch. Very good. Okay. Say goodbye, everyone. Big smiles. Well, there's two other people. So, my name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. This has been building with code. I don't know. I was just kind of making a video for you guys. So, call out. Like and subscribe down below. And leave me a comment if you want to. And as always, I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.